This barrel is made from the bottom up of a CO2 tank. Large 8-inch diameter cylinder. It has a cut in there that changes the sound and makes it a very nice sound.